It's time to put XM in a 100-6 inflation.
I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it.